What is up with this keyboard?
Well, the reason the keys look wonky is because this is an Arisu-style layout keyboard. This type of keyboard is supposed to help with ergonomics and reduce wrist strain while typing. And while you might think it looks wonky, I honestly think it looks pretty damn cool. I've been maintaining this keyboard for months now, and I'd highly recommend it for a budget Arisu keyboard.